Look for General Mills boxes that have a Pikachu on it. Here's my receipt. Only costs about $3. Inside is a limited edition Pokemon pack of cards. Keep it in the original bag and hold onto it. On eBay, these packs are selling for over $20. You can resell them now or hold onto them. Like and follow for more.